up the fucking detective. Holy shit.
Give me a Grammy. Guy. Give me a Grammy. Like,
yeah,
come on
now. Yeah. Grammy, the Oscar, the fucking Emmy, the
give
fucking.
Give it all. Hand it over.
The Kids' Choice Award.
Whoa.
Oh, you don't. Oh, sorry. I thought you wanted like the four piece, you know, like
nah, man.
The four big ones: the Oscar, the Emmy, Grammy, and the Kids' Choice Award. You know, it's the big four.
I'm searching for the one piece.
Yeah, you ruined it. What the fuck are you talking about?
Is the one piece real? You gotta believe me.
Okay.
Hey guys, I think the one piece is real.
Okay.
Bro, look, you can't tell me why those eyes are so realistic.
Ethan, their eyes are so real. I want to scoop them out with a spoon and eat them like grapes.
Well, yeah.
Look at the skunk.
It.
Look at the skunk's legs. I don't want to have to say anything.
That's Stella.
Look at the skunk's legs. Like,
that's Stella.
Didn't want to have to bring this up, but.
Like, I don't want to shoot
like
the golf balls again.
X.
I wouldn't
what
do
is that?
Figure it out.
Quiet, breathe.
That too, but stepping into the light.
What? Breathe? Get off.
Looks like some kind of amphibian.
What, is that a fucking amphibian or something?
Oh, look, we've been expected. Who's up for a snack?
Me?
Them, I predict.
Oh, okay.
What gives, chief? Who died and made you king of the picnic tables?
Yeah.
Poultry alert, pan out!
Help!
Sorry, I'll just entry.
I'll just fuck this guy up with my golf balls.
Oh, you get the nachos and shit.
No, I'm fucking him up. I'm fucking him up. This shit that doesn't do any damage at all.
It's a budgie!
It's not a budgie.
I can't believe they put budgies in this game. It's a nice backyard. Hidden in one
of those objects. Yeah, that's mine. Break them until
you
find it. That's where I live.
Why don't you just give it to us, you idiot?
No, it's like it's my house in real life. Like they modeled it after after me.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's pretty sick. The fuck?
The fuck was that?
I don't know, this dog just killed me. I wanna break this guy. What?
Can't even break
the wall. Oh, cause it's like a real person.
Oh, wait, no, I got him. I picked him up. Come back. Wait, where am I? Am I inside of it? I'm dying. I think he ate me.
Oh,
it's
a trap.
Fucking Iron Maiden. Holy shit. What are those little yellow things?
Yes.
Is that like poison? What the hell is that? Hey.
Oh, that's my wife.
Oh my god. Hi. Oh, we can sneak. Nah, click on Mr. Sneaky. No.
Oh, fuck.
Deserved to. Why is it shooting me?
I'm actually on the counter, like, you can't say I'm not.
I'm literally the chef. Look at me. Act like I'm not the chef.
Oh, there. Is that ice cream?
I gotta be on the counter. Who leaves ice cream on the counter?
Well, what the fuck else would that be?
No. Milk cream? Sorry, I don't know.
Milk cream.
It's just a guess, okay? I'm not the expert, okay? I'll handle.
What the?
Oh, good. There you are.
I was just.
Is that Boog? What the hell?
Crazy crossover.
Things never felt so dumb.
Oh my god. Oh, it's the exterminator. It's his car. Did you see?
Wait, was that the exterminator in there?
No.
Oh, okay.
Wait, what, why
I
are
got
the guys
frisbee.
In the cage? The rats in the cage are trying to kill me.
Whoa. What the hell? What's wrong with these guys?
God. This is fucked. How do I break it out?
What's even going on? I don't know what's happening.
How do we break them out?
Oh, it's just a little hedgehog guy. I don't want to hurt him. How are there so many rats in here? This guy's like really good at his job, I guess.
I mean,
oh my god.
It is a rat farm. It is a rat farm, so.
Holy.
Holy.
Any more of those horrid creatures ever again.
Oh my god.
Hope her husband wasn't in the garage.
I hope he was.
Damn. Whoa.
Us.
Hedge, now.
Let's go.
I wonder if they're gonna go. Over the hedge. Wait, you think they're gonna go over the hedge?
Come on, hurry.
What?
No, they went
on. Probably not.
Okay.
But they went under the hedge.
Go. Come on, guys. Like, really?
Once again, we're home sweet.
dead.
Oh, that's the
guy. That was a sick one-liner. Why is? I thought we were fighting the bear.
Nope.
Where'd the bear go? Okay.
Now we're fighting the exterminator. Oh no, I'm the turtle. What?
Yeah. Mine's are just cereal in the bush. What's going on here?
Where else?
I guess.
It's just Temple Run.
It's like the Mario Party minigame. Sorry, you get hit every one? Oh my god.
I'll just tank all of them. Oh. What? Does the bear have the electric stick?
I guess. We're just getting double teamed.
Is that the bear or is that?
No, we're getting double teamed.
Oh, okay. I'm dying, man.
Because you're running into every branch.
So, yeah, you're gonna have to carry. He doesn't go on the left side.
He's only going on the left side. What?
He doesn't go on the right side, you fuck. Wait, how's he reaching me? I'm on the other side.
He just reaches across the whole thing.
You're gonna die. I'll know you like 2 health.
Or where you can double jump. That's helpful.
Oh yeah, I'm actually. Look at my player icon.
Holy shit! I'm just about to pass out. Oh, you died. We have to do the whole thing again.
Wait, actually.
Oh, look at this guy. Good one, Vern.
Good one.
Good one, Vern.
Why is it so quiet all of a sudden?
It's for being sneaky, I guess. I don't know.
Wait, do you hear the volume in the background?
Holy, just undressing, I guess. Why'd he just get naked?
Is the volume like really quiet for you as well?
A little bit, but... What the hell is going on in the story right now? I have no idea. What's happening?
What did he do?
I don't know.
Oh, he has one shot.
Oh, whoa, he's just firing. There's the lion on the top. This guy's clearly the Rat King. It's obvious.
That icon is fucked.
Clearly the icon of a king. I'm just gonna say it.
Ooh. Oh,
get his gun, get his gun, get his gun.
Got it.
Fucking sound? That was hard. Fuck him up. Yeah, get him. Oh my god, we're gonna one-shot this guy. This is the boss fight? Okay.
Thank heavens, the rat is safe.
I thought we killed all the rats.
Might want to put this guy out of his misery, I don't know.
Light! The humans will stop at nothing!
Just go on the sidewalk.
Cheers.
No lights on the sidewalk.
Let's go. Let's go over here. Stopping us.
Let's go over here.
Alright, let's go on the sidewalk. It's much safer over there. Watch this. Watch this flawless. It doesn't even get you if you just go
here. Oh, you're actually scared.
I didn't need to break those.
No, come this way. You gotta save this little guy.
He's crying.
Poor little guy. No, bye. Did he just to come and tell him he could leave? Like, what was
that?
Guess
so. Let's go this way. Oh, the camera almost fucked you.
No, it was fine.
Oh, rat guys.
Bye. Okay. Really saved him. You triggered the sensor.
I wanted to, though. It was like for more rats.
We need more rats. Not enough rats. We need more rats.
I'm near the rolling pin guy right now.
Right.
Go pick up my other one. It was on the ground for a second.
I want your other one.
Oh, I'm just gonna grab it.
Let's grab one.
I'm literally gonna die.
Help you. Oh,
what the fuck?
Guess I'm in a cage.
Oh, so am I.
Okay, I'm not in the cage anymore. Bye.
That was really weird.
Just joined the call. Who was that?
Bro, Ryan, do you know the song Tub Thumping? No. Oh. Let me play for you. Through my mic. You know it, bro.
You know
let me
it.
Just play it. I get no time.